I noticed at the gates when people were bringing records, and some of the records were disco records, and I thought those records were kind of good. Some of those records were just black records. They weren't disco. They were just black R&B records. And I should have taken that as a tone for what the attitude of these people were. I know that nobody was bringing Metallica records by mistake. They might have brought a Marvin Gaye record, which wasn't a disco record. And that got accepted and blown up with the alt, with, along with Donna Summer and Anita Ward. So it felt very rich. It felt very racial. destroying disco. Destroying discos.